What's up, guys? Maverick the Rake back at it again. But this time, this is serious. This topic means so much to me. It's like, you know, it's real, because, like, I'm not wearing anything weird. And just, well, actually, I look like one of those maps that your uncle points at when you go fishing, and then he's like, we're gonna get a lot of fish tonight, and then you don't catch anything. Serious. When I open the cover in the morning, I look, there's Lucky Charms, and there's Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Like, I used to love Cinnamon Toast Crunch, but then yesterday I was like, I'm gonna eat some Lucky Charms. Rebel. And then I was eating Lucky Charms and I was like, these are good. Like, I was shook. Because, like, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, like, it's the same thing, like, every scoop is like, bam, 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 Cinnamon Toast Crunch. But when you eat Lucky Charms, you're like, whoa. It's like, it just tastes, like, different every time. And it's amazing, like, it just butters my egg roll. But I don't want to just abandon Cinnamon Toast Crunch, you know? It's just not the right thing to do. I feel like I need to balance them, but I can't, because when I'm eating Lucky Charms, I feel bad for Cinnamon Toast Crunch. When I'm eating Cinnamon Toast Crunch, I'm like realizing how amazing Lucky Charms is. Like, I can't deal with this. It's just so much stress, and I don't know. It's crazy, but I have a solution. I'm gonna show you it. Alright, guys. I have a solution. Yeah. Got some Lucky Charms. I got some Cinnamon Toast Crunch. I'm gonna make some Lucky Crunch. One sec. Are you ready for greatness?
It's just stupid.
Look how amazing. How amazing this looks. Now just get some milk.
Somebody! Oh!
He needs some milk!
Oh god. Time to make history.